Try this out.
Man, that sounds a lot different too, the electric amp.